you at the Dairy Queen and at the gas station.
Didn't have to go.
I swear, Sam, you're like a math problem. Inconvenience times distance from bathroom always equals I gotta pee.
I'm going with me. I'm too old.
No, you're not. Honey, public bathrooms can be dangerous. The skateboard-o-rama thing was gonna go so late. Still, an hour and a half away from home. I have school. I have work.
Let's call in sick tomorrow. I'll teach you how to skateboard.
Sounds like a plan.
Mom.
Let's go, Sam. Police interview tape 6 hours after the incident. Subject already displaying signs of depression, paranoia, and nyctophobia, pathological fear of the dark. Thank you very much.
Welcome very much.
Did I wake you up?
No. It was a call from the neighbors.
Next door?
No, Kansas. Yeah, they heard the screaming all the way, and I don't know. What are you watching?
Oh, it's nothing.
Chloe, I'm a little groggy. I'm not comatose.
It's research.
Research. You came here at 6:22 in the a.m. to solicit my impartial yet erudite opinion?
Actually, I needed your DSL to download the video.
I can't see it?
No.
That sucks.
And I can't talk about it.
Really sucks.
Especially not to you.
Pesky little ethics. So what, little kids in trouble or something like that?
Derek!
What? Oh, right, can't talk.
So, yeah.
Okay. I'm just gonna take a little peek.
Stop it!
What?
God!
Okay, fine, I can take a hint.
Who's hinting?
That wouldn't be the little kid from the Full Moon Massacre, would it?
Okay, all right. I'm out of here. All done. That's it. Goodbye.
Ay, ay,
ay. Turn on the lights. I'm afraid of the dark. Afraid of the dark. Afraid of the dark.
I can relate.
Freaks. So do you guys believe in heavenly visitations? Well, Bob Frewer does, and he thinks that he's made contact right here in his own driveway. Ladies and gentlemen, Bob Frewer.
So your car's making apostolic oil stains. What we got here, Bob?
Well, that one there is Paul, and this here's Peter. No, Timothy. That's Timothy. Or no, Thomas.
Thomas.
I always get the two of them mixed up.
Yeah.
And Peter's over there, and Paul, he's right here.
That's Paul?
Yeah.
Paul.
Yeah.
So your car made these?
Yeah. Never leaked oil before in its whole life. Until now. Yeah. Now I got apostles all over my driveway, painted in oil. Mysterious ways. Yeah. Don't ask me how.
The one way over there, which apostle is that?
That's Judas. Oh, let me start her up and let her idle for you. You'll see.
Let's go.
Amen to that.
So this was shot last month, just a couple hours after the massacre. They're still trying to figure out how all those people died, and this little kid, it's like they don't know how to help him. He's just getting worse. Totally shut down from the fear.
Of the dark?
Apparently.
Where'd you get this?
Chloe's working on the case.
What, she just let you have it?
No, Long got it for me. You know, ripped it off of some computer somewhere. One of the doctors in charge, I don't know.
Now you know if Chloe finds out, she's gonna kill you, right?
Yeah.
Get out of the light! Wait, it's hungry!
What's hungry?
Nobody knows, kid's not telling.
Bad dog. Psychotic dog.
Hi, Chloe. Hi, Dr. Vincent. Great to see you.
I should have warned you about the neighbor's dog.
Oh,
come on in. No, I...
Come on in.
I appreciate this, especially on such short notice.
Oh, well, I'll do what I can, but I'm not sure how I can help.
Fresh eyes. Maybe I missed something.
I doubt that. You wrote the book on post-traumatic stress. Three of them.
Read that. Two were out of print. Now, tell you the truth is, Chloe, I'm stuck. And I thought that maybe you could help me get a handle on Sam's nyctophobia from, you know, a less regimented perspective. I'm looking for something more folkloric, more mythologically based in approach. Oh, Jennifer, this is Chloe Tanner, the consultant I told you about.
Hi.
Hey. Sam's not hungry.
Yeah, I still can't get him to eat. So, you know what's happening here?
A little. I've read the files, and I saw the news report. It must have been awful for both of you.
Well, worse for the people who died, I think. Sam! Sam! Sam, unlock the door, Sam!
He's hungry.
Sam.
It's
Sam.
Hungry.
Open!
It's hungry. It's hungry.
Okay, Sam. Talk to me. Sam.
What are we doing here?
Eating.
In a Scotty's, home of the Full Moon Massacre special. I'll take a side order of nerve gas with that.
Look, the cops aren't so sure it was nerve gas. If it was, Sam and his mom would have died too.
They were in the bathroom.
So was Elvis.
So what the hell does that mean?
I don't know.
You don't know. So what's the big interest here, aside from her being a big blue ribbon freaky lick? There's something else going on here, isn't there?
Yeah. And somebody got it on tape.
There are certainly myths based on darkness and the fear of it. And Carl Jung's shadow theories are...
Let's leave Jung out of this. I don't think this is about the darker aspects of Sam's character. I think if I don't find a psychological angle here, I've got to look somewhere else.
Physiological?
Well, it's a stretch. But his problems could be attributable to a brain lesion. I've got him scheduled for a brain scan this week. We'll do a CAT scan, an MRI, maybe something will turn up.
Sam.
Hey.
Hi. What's up? Sam?
If anything else to ask you, I'll call. Thanks again.
Oh, I appreciate you thinking of me. I just wish I could have helped more. Sam!
Hey, Sam.
What is it?
I can't talk about it.
What? What can't you talk about?
The thing in the dark.
Sam, what did you say?
Phyllis. Her husband backed his car over her head. You want to see?
You want to stay the hell away from me?
Look, you want flowers? Call the florist. You want some disgusting death scene photos? Talk to Mr. Biggs here. Haven't you heard? Death's a part of life.
Yes, those are stuff in the sewer. Doesn't mean you have to wallow in it. What the hell is that smell up in there?
Anchovies?
You're lucky.
All right, that's enough. Okay, that's it. So you got the Scotty surveillance footage or what?
Yes, I do. Acquired last week from an anonymous source. And a week from now, it's going public at $6.75 per download.
Can I see it?
For a sneak preview, I was thinking trade. You know the pictures I'm talking about. In a minute, mother!
Now!
Shut up!
Where were we?
Pictures of what, bro?
You don't want to know. Trust me on that. Just...
What? Are you keeping secrets from your partner, Barnes? Mm. Listen, since Freaky Stinks won't step up and embrace the truly gruesome, let my side do the deed. You give me the pics, and I'll let you have the Full Moon Massacre video free of charge tonight.
Can I email you the pictures tomorrow?
You swear?
Yeah. All right, I pinky swear.
Deal.
Okay. Hold on to your hats, because this is grisly.
I'll be outside.
What's with him?
You know, decency.
Oh, yeah, right. I don't get that.
No, you're not.
Honey, public bathrooms can be dangerous. All right, you know what? Come this way.
I'm sorry. Kutumzia! Kutumzia!
Louis brains all over the apple pie. The picture quality gets crappy from here. Finally just dies out.
Now, what was that he said? Play that back again. I want to hear that.
Sure you do.
Shut up and play it.
I'm sorry.
That. What is that?
That, my friend, would be the famous last gibberish of one crazy bastard.
The patient isn't responding to any of the standard therapies. Dr. Gibson suspects a physical component, but I'm just not sure. Are you okay? You all right?
Hey. You okay for a minute? Well, I'll be in the house, but I'll leave the door open if you need me, okay? So sorry about the couch. Sam used to play Superman on the springs.
Oh, no, it was fine.
Laugh, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, thanks. How's Sam?
He's outside.
That's a step.
He's hiding in the shadows between houses. He went from not having enough lights on last night to hiding in the gloom this morning. I can't get him into sunlight.
Really?
But Dr. Gibson's coming back later. So did she mention the brain scan thing?
Yeah, she mentioned it. She just wants to make sure it's nothing physical. Did the dog come back?
No. What did he do to her?
I don't know.
Hey. So, you must be Sam, right?
Who are you?
I'm Derek. I'm a friend of Chloe's. Is she around right now?
Are you another doctor?
Do I look like a doctor?
Doctors suck.
Yeah, I'll agree on that. Chloe's all right, though. Can I try a couple tricks? Is that all right? Yeah. That's kind of nice. That's cool. Want to come out and skate?
No.
Hey, look. I, my friend, am an expert on scary things. You know what I do when I get a little freaked out?
What?
Sorry. First, screaming! Oh my God! Bumping the thing! Oh no!
And I just embarrass the hell out of myself. It's a bad scene. But then
I find somebody that I can talk to, you know? And I let it all out. I tell them how I feel. Sometimes I get on the internet, do the same on the web. It helps. You should try it.
I can't. I don't want to make it mad.
Make what mad?
Who are you?
Oh, hey.
Derek.
Is a friend of yours?
Sam.
You want to go inside for a little while? Yeah, come on, Sam. Inside.
Hey.
How did you find me?
I called your service. Said it was an emergency. Oh, when you get in, ignore that whole grandmother plane crash message that you got.
Okay. Why are you here?
I thought that I could help.
Help? You've just put me in incredible danger. Do you know that?
What did I do?
The fact that you're here, the fact that you know about this is... It's a complete and total violation of my professional code of ethics.
Well, Clinton survived.
It's about confidentiality. I could lose my license, Derek.
Chloe.
No. Stay out of this. This isn't a story. This isn't something that you can put on the web, okay?
That's not why I'm
Derek,
here. That's not...
Stay out of it.
Okay.
Hey, miss me?
Choked with emotion.
Yeah?
Did you find Chloe?
Unfortunately. Did you find anything?
Oh, yeah, you know that phrase on the tape, Gudam Shah?
Yeah?
I think it's Tagalog.
To who?
Tagalog. It's the indigenous language of the Philippines.
Okay, so what's it mean?
I don't know. I have a friend working on it, though.
All right, you got anything else?
Oh, only the official full moon autopsy report.
I found a back door into the county coroner's system.
And?
Get this, there were no wounds on any of the victims, no obvious pharmacological symptoms, and they've definitely ruled out nerve gas.
What about the guy with the gun?
His name was Miguel Torres. He had no
criminal record. He was just a regular import-export guy who specialized in knickknacks.
Island junk, mostly.
Really?
You want his address?
No, I got enough island junk, thanks, so.
Okay, seriously. His warehouse is 2 blocks away from the massacre site. The cops think his little freakout started there.
Where, at the warehouse?
Yeah, the hired help said
that he smashed out all the lights, and then he went straight from there to the murder scene.
All right, yeah. That sounds like it's worth checking out. Tell Jason to get up all the batteries, okay?
Batteries charged and ready to go, man.
All right, man, I'll be there in 10, all right?
Cool.
Okay, bye.
I'd heard rumors of your extracurricular activities, but I'd always assumed that it was just intellectual fascination.
Oh, it is. It...
I hope so, Dr. Tanner, because the last thing that boy needs is his own web page on that ridiculous site.
Oh, yes, I mean, I didn't bring Derek into this. He came into it on his own. He was just trying to...
Well, I think we should have the discussion at a later date. Yeah, I think right now you should just leave.
I'm sorry. I didn't...
No, Jennifer. No, this is not your fault. Bye.
Yeah.
About this.
Yeah, she'll forgive me in about a year or two.
You should do something nice for her, like reimburse her for graduate school.
Looks like somebody beat us.
You sure you want to do this?
Yeah.
Exactly what are you looking for?
Clues.
Clues? Since when have we become detectives, Sherlock?
Ever since I heard a little kid screaming his head off.
Well, that'll make you scream.
Don't think we'll be seeing any of this stuff in Architectural Digest.
wouldn't buy something like that.
Come on, Sheila.
Hi. Wait a second. Did you hear that? It's over there.
Run me into his will. Besides, nobody's gonna miss a few things. Hey, why don't you guys take what you want?
Well, all we want is some answers.
Huh?
Derek Barnes, FreakyLinks.com. The guy with his hand around your gizzard is Jason Tatum.
How you doing?
Oh.
Just a few more questions, all right?
Okay.
So how long after Mr. Torres came back from the Philippines did he start blowing out all the lights?
That came at the end. In the beginning, he had all the lights on. Everything bright as day. It was like he was scared of the dark or something.
Then he changed.
Yeah. He got real quiet. He seemed worried all the time, like he didn't want to go out. And he started to get really sad, you know, like depressed.
All right, so let's go back to the lights.
Near the end, he decided he liked the dark, I guess. Hey, look, the man flipped out. And that was that. Am I gonna be on TV?
Well, you are a burglar, right?
Yeah. Right.
Do you have a record of Mr. Torres' last trip? What he bought, who he might have met?
Well, yeah. That's all on the tape, man. That's how he kept track of his inventory.
All right. So we'll take that.
Chloe Tanner.
Hey, Chloe. It's Derek.
I don't know you.
No, wait. Listen to me, all right? Torres, the guy from the massacre. Something happened to him, all right? He goes out to the Philippines and he comes back afraid of the dark. Just like Sam, all right? There's a connection.
So now what?
Do what I gotta do.
I need to talk to you.
No, not now.
But I think I can help.
Sam is going to the hospital for tests tomorrow.
Wait. You brought me in for an alternative view. Do you want to hear it?
Yeah, you have 30 seconds.
Okay, there are mythological precedents to what Sam is going through. There are many, many cultures that believe that an entity, a stealer of light, feeds on human souls and lives in their shadows. And I think that Sam must be manifesting a version of this reality.
But reality? I have heard enough. We are going to the hospital. When that is done, I am filing charges against you with the state board. Jennifer, can you get Sam's things? Come on.
No.
Sam, it's okay. I'll be right out.
No, I'm not gonna go.
Sam.
No. Chloe, are you coming?
No, she's not.
Dr. Gibson.
No, Chloe.
Chloe, this doesn't concern you anymore.
Dr. Gibson.
Get in. No.
Sam.
It's gonna hurt her. It's trying to keep me safe.
Dr. Gibson, there's something not right here.
Bye, Chloe.
Wait, doctor. Sam. Dr. Gibson, wait.
Where's Sam? Oh, my God. Look out, Chloe. Sam. Come on, Sam! Sam! Sam, look at me! Sam! Sam!
Sam!
Sam! Sam, look at me! Sam!
What's to drink?
Speakers. Admissions is outside and to the left.
Who is he?
He's asleep. It's not his fault, you know. So what did you see at Sam's house?
I'm not sure.
How's Dr. Gibson?
They think she had a seizure.
A bad seizure?
Critical. The next 12 hours will tell. Derek, I'm really sorry.
For what?
I realize now that this isn't just a story to you, something to put on the web.
It's okay.
I made a mistake. But what I don't understand is, how did you know?
When Sam said that he was scared, I believed him. I was that scared too once. Of the dark, of something in it.
And what happened?
Nobody listened to me, Chloe. And when they did, it was too late.
For what?
To turn on the light.
Well, this is interesting. So what's the fastest way to wind up with $1 million investing in the internet?
Throw me.
Start with $5 million.
Hey, listen up. Hey, anything on Mr. Torres' last words?
Well, I was right. It's Tagalog.
Okay, so what's it mean?
Well, Gudim Shah roughly means it is hungry.
Wait, it's hungry! Keep away, it's hungry!
So Sam heard Torres shout that from the restaurant.
Yeah, but Torres was shouting that in
Tagalog.
Yeah, and even if Sam did hear him, how would he know that that's what he was saying?
Well, unless the cops told him. I mean, they had a surveillance tape from Scotty's. They could have just translated.
They didn't. I've seen the transcripts. They didn't tell him anything.
Then how did he come up with that?
I don't know.
Well, Torres definitely came back from the Philippines with something.
What, like malaria?
No. Something with an appetite. We have to get a look at that inventory tape, the one with all of his stuff on it.
My customers could use more goblets. Come back and see me before I leave, Mr. Pravola.
Chloe, zap it.
What was that?
Rewind it.
That box?
Yeah, that was in the warehouse.
Just a minute. Hang on, let me get to it.
Translate it, please. Yeah, okay, ready. The Aswang rides the Ark of Night, reborn again on each full moon. It grows within our human darkness, devouring the souls of those in shadow. Beware this vault, for it holds true evil. Beware this evil, for its power holds certain death.
She's sure that that's a translation?
Are you positive? She's positive.
What?
She's also scared.
The Aswang?
Yeah, it's a Filipino vampire myth. There are lots of different variations, but this one apparently lives inside your shadow like a parasite until there's a full moon again, and it can kill.
It's in Sam's shadow, and it's using Sam the same way that he used Taurus. Wait, listen to this, all right? Okay, so Torres opens up the box and he lets it out, right? And then it takes him over. Now, he brings it to the restaurant. And then when this thing, this vampire or whatever this thing was, is done with him, it leaves his shadow and it goes into Sam's to wait for the next full moon.
And what about Dr. Gibson?
It was protecting its host.
Yeah, it saw Dr. Gibson as a threat. The same thing with that dog.
Right.
It's like this thing feeds off of like electrical power. No, electrical energy. But it can't stand the light. It needs shadows to survive. That's why it made him break out all these lamps. And the people in the restaurant, they literally had their plugs pulled. That's how they died. And that's why the surveillance cameras is on. Lon, I need the laptop. Did you see that? Look right there at his shadow. See it? It's like it's alive, you know? Like it's moving completely independently from his shadow.
When's the next full moon?
Tonight.
What?
And there's a 10% chance of rain. I read the forecast.
Oh, man. We've got to get to Sam before he starts slaughtering people. And do what? He was trapped in this once before. Maybe we can trap it again. Come on.
What are we gonna tell Jennifer?
Make sure Sam's okay first. It's this one right here.
Oh, my God. Jennifer, wake up. Where's Sam?
What?
Where's Sam? He's not here.
I don't know. Oh, my God. Sam?
I think we're out of time.
The boy in 203, he's not in his room.
What? Well, he's not scheduled for any tests.
He's outside, Chloe.
Look, call 911 and security and tell them that Sam has left the hospital.
Are you sure he's just not in his room?
Look, he's gone.
Listen to me. He's confused and very, very scared, all right? And tell them if they see him, they should not pick him up. Have them call me at this number, and we will be right there.
Who are you?
I'm his doctor. Make the call. Got any ideas?
The Oswang led Torres to a crowded restaurant.
Why?
One-stop shopping, big space, contained.
It doesn't get any more contained than
this. It could have killed anywhere. You know, it needs a big room with a lot of people.
Right.
This is pediatrics. Yes, one of our patients is missing.
Excuse me, have you seen my two friends?
Thank you. Sam!
Sam!
Thought we might need this.
Where's Lon?
With Jennifer, poor woman's a wreck.
Where is he? Let's just go.
What is that? Hey, is there a dancer in here somewhere? You know, big room, a lot of people.
Slow down, your chemical hill. Slow down, you're making me real. Silver and 79. Shut down and planets align.
Excuse me. All right, we gotta get everybody out of here, okay? The alarm! It's over there. Wait, why aren't they doing anything?
I don't know.
Guys, there's a fire in
fire.
Here! Come on, get out! Let's go!
Fire!
Get out!
Get out! Come on,
fire!
Man. Fire!
Fire! Come on!
Fire!
Come on.
Get out!
Let's go! Come on! Do you see him?
No. Sam!
Chloe, he's over there!
Sam! Oh my God, it's gonna kill me!
Chloe! No! Jason!
Sam!
Chloe, run!
Jason, get him out of here!
I'm coming down! Ah!
and hit the lights! Turn them all on!
Sam? Sam? Sam!
They don't like when you fall. All right? Careful.
Scenes from an all-new Freaky Links next. Tonight's Freaky Links featured music by Earth Crisis, The Peak Show, and Czar.
You like things freaky?
That's the rumor.
Next week on an all-new Freaky Links.
What's going on?
But she saw something, man.
Other people have been hearing things, too, and sometimes seeing things. Something happened to him.
Get out! Get out!
We're
here to help! You don't know what you're dealing with!
Jason?
Jason!
What do you want?
This isn't real.